Hi, today I'm going to show you how you can make a sunken bed. First of all, you need a room. Now you need to place platforms down like I did. You need a little hole at the wall. Now you can place your bed in it with move objects on. And now you need to select the platforms and you can drag the hole close. Like you saw in the video, I made the beginning a little bit slower so you can see. Now I'm just decorating the space a little bit. I hope it helped you. I think it's kind of easy and a good method because I personally like this kind of style. It also fits perfectly in Japanese buildings. And I hope it helped you. And I hope I see you next time. This is it. And have a nice day. Goodbye.